cao thì mình thêm ăn rồi cho tổ rốt thì thao thì mình lại đi thuyết và sắp một terrible ice storm came through last night. We were able to make it here late, but couldn't set up exactly where we wanted. Got the wind sort of in our face, a little bit crossing. I think it's actually close enough. We're sitting in trees here. That's Lance and Mark out there rearranging the decoys. Nathan's here, Frank's going down this wood behind.
There's going to be a hawk.
We've shot gadwall, shovelers, green wing teal, blue wing teal, mallards, widgeon. This probably isn't turning out at all, but. We've tried mojo on, mojo off, moving decoys, upwind, downwind. We're doing fine, just can't get them to finish as usual. There's the end of the day, 30 ducks. We're fired up. First flood and timber hunt.
Damn, that's good. That's pretty good. That's not shooting.
They just shoot.
Huh?
They just shoot. Did he shoot?
Mark's throwing decoys at me.
Get a group to break there and there in one of those two places. You get decoy out there, work it out, they might. If some fly over you. That's the big deal.
They can hover right over those mojos for me.
And they might. Alright, when you have three shots three times in a row that close together, or either somebody's sneaking up on ducks and shooting at them, or somebody's running ducks through the woods over somebody or something like that, and they're missing
it. Here we are, last day of season in Arkansas. What's it, January 31st. I'm walking out to pick up a beautiful direct. Look at that daddy. Hunting a flooded grass and bean field basically. This could be good. We had a whole bunch of birds down in a frozen field behind us that they had kept open. I think we're thinking a hawk got them up. They're flying over us. I'm gonna try to just get them in front of us. The sun's gonna be bad though. Just had four teal come ripping through. Sorry about the camera angle, but I am laying down trying not to be seen with the sun shining right on us. Not sure if I shot that one, but got our mojos up here, clear up on the ground actually. There's two teal. This one, I can't see what I'm naming that because